Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn the second chapter, sets. First, if we look into that chapter, first we will discuss about Venn diagrams. So they will ask these questions: draw the Venn diagram of A union B, or else A intersection B, or A is a subset of B, for 1 mark question. So let us check once how to draw the diagram of A union B. Now this total will become universal set. In that two, A and B, one is A, one is B. Here A, here B. So those two are sets. Now they are asking about union, so is nothing but together, join total A as well as B together. This is the Venn diagram for A union B. Next, if you want for A intersection B, then universal set. Universal set, it may be represented by like this or else capital U. Again, same two sets A and B. Now he is asking about intersection. So only the area which is common for both the circles. For both these circles, this is the common area. So this is A intersection B. Then next, A is subset of B. A is subset of B is nothing but A is smaller than B. Universal set. A is smaller, so draw one circle inside and one is outside. The circle which is inside, that will become A, and outside is B. So A is a subset of B. Let's look at one more question. Then some operations are there which are very, very important in this question. It may come for 1 mark or 2 marks or even for 4 marks also. So operations of sets: A union B, A intersection B, A minus B, and B minus A also. So let us check how to solve A union B. For example, if a set A contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and one more set contains B 1, 3, 5, 7. So we need to write the elements for A union B. First, write all the elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, A completed. Next, B 1, 3, 5, 7. Now, already we know in the set no element should be repeated. So here 1 is there 2 times, so write it 1 time. 2 is there only once, so write it. 3 is there 2 times, so write it once. 4 once, 5 once, next 7 once. So A union B contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 is nothing but the elements which are there in A as well as B. Next, if we take A intersection B. A intersection B, I am solving for the same set A and B again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is set A. 1, 3, 5, 7 is for set B. Intersection is nothing but the elements which are in common. 1 is common, so 1 will come. 3 is common, 3 will come. 5 is common, 5 will come. So A intersection B is nothing but 1, 3, 5. That is the elements which are common in both the sets. Next, A minus B. So if we take the set A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and set B 1, 3, 5, 7. So if we want A minus B, A is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 minus B is 1, 3, 5, 7. From A, we need to remove the elements which are there in B. Here 1 is there, the same element is there in set B also, so remove this. 2, it is not there, so write down that 2. 3, it is there, so eliminate. 4 is not there, so write it. 5, it is there, so don't write it. Set A completed. Now, whenever we are doing A minus B, we need not to worry about that second set, that is B. Just check the only set A. From this set A, we need to remove all the elements which are there in the set B. 1 is there, so remove it. 3 is there, remove it. 5 is there, so remove that also. Next, B minus A. b minus a is equals to b set contains 1 comma 3 comma 5 comma 7 minus a set contains 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5. Now in this case we need to check only the first set, that is b. We don't have any work with the second set a. Next, 1 is there, okay, remove it. 3 is there, remove it. 5 is there, remove it. 7 is not there. So only we will get the element 7. So if we observe this a minus b and b minus a, we can say that a minus b is not at all equals to b minus a. Let's look at one more question. A union empty set, a intersection empty sets. If set A is equals to 1 comma 2 comma 3 and empty set. So if we do union for these two, A union empty set is equals to 1 comma 2 comma 3 union empty set. In union we will write the elements which are there in both the sets. So 1 comma 2 comma 3, in set B no element is present at all. So A union empty set is nothing but 1 comma 2 comma 3, that is nothing but A. So A union empty set is equals to A. Then what about A intersection empty set? Set A is 1 2 3, empty set is no element at all. Now we need to do intersection for that. Intersection means the elements which are in common. Here if you observe these two sets, no element is common. So nothing is common, nothing but empty set. Again, A intersection empty set is empty set. Next, look at next one more question. Number of subsets, they will give one set, set A is equals to some 1 comma 2 comma 3. Write all the subsets of the given set. So the subsets will contain 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, as well as 1 empty set. First element, second element, third element, individual elements together. Next, two elements, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3. Next, all elements together, 1, 2, 3, then empty set. Now how many subsets will be there? That is 2 power n. If we observe this set, this n is nothing but number of elements in the particular set. In this set, 1, 2, 3, 3 elements are there. So 2 power 3, nothing but 8. So for this set, if we write the subsets, those will be 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let us take one more question then. A is equals to 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. How many subsets will be there? 2 power n is equals to 2 power n value how much? 1 2 3 4 4 2 power 4 16. Then what about this question? A is equals to an empty set. How many subsets will be there? 2 power n equals to 2 power number of elements. No element is there, so 0. Any number power 0, 1. Next, what is the relationship between n of A, n of B, n of A intersection B and n of A union B? The formula comes like this. N of A union B is equals to n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. So let us solve this by taking one example. Set A is equals to some 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements are there. And set B is equals to 1 comma 2 comma 3. Now find out A intersection B from this. A intersection will be 1 2 3. Next A union B will be then 1 2 3 4 5. Now for the set A, number of elements n of A, 5 elements. N of B, number of elements in the set B, 3. N of A intersection B, 3. N of A union B, 5. Now let us substitute these in that one. phi is equals to n of a 5 plus n of b 3 minus n of intersection b 3 plus 3 minus 3 cancel, phi is equals to 5. So the formula is n of a union b equals to n of a plus n of b minus n of a intersection b. Thank you.